Hey guys, so I'm back from my second half of my foundation exercises. Yesterday I did a value exercise based on monochromatic. This might have actually been a little bit, it's fine. It's monochromatic. I used Quin Rose and Viridian for this one. Today I'm going to exercise intensity. So I'm going to come across this way, and I'm going to use actually permanent green light and Quin magenta. So similar but different, brighter, and there'll be a bigger difference in intensity between the full intensities versus the neutralized color. So the idea is that I will be able to compose this so that my highest interest will be through here, this area, and it will be based on the highest contrast between high intensity and low intensity. Okay, so I'm gonna speed this up and we'll see you guys later. Pew, pew, pew. Thank you.